been morning in Daisy Hill, but this is no regular run.
What a great fit.
Climbing into the hot seat, 11-year-old Ethan Nielsen was born for this.
Do it again.
His love of garbage trucks began when he was young. He and his grandpa would watch them drive by. Waste collection, a perfect white noise for baby Ethan.
Has raised him since about six weeks old, since he was born, sort of thing. And them two have just, you know, had a great bond together.
His grandpa passed away last month, but he has a whole community behind him.
Can I take a few pictures while I'm up there?
Of course you can.
Surprising Ethan this morning, riding shotgun en route to school, behind the wheel of his dream ride. He even has his own YouTube channel called Queensland Garbo. He never thought he'd be riding in one.
Not until I was 18.
Well, it's safe to say Ethan certainly wasn't expecting this, but what we can expect is that on his next YouTube upload, he'll feature in a starring role.
I was excited because I only thought I was going to sit in the cab.
Arriving in style and through the school gates with plenty for show and tell.
Oh, I've already cried twice. It makes me all warm and fuzzy knowing that, you know, other people care about him as much as we do.
A rubbish morning for all the right reasons. Ned Balm, 7 News.